It has been a barnstorming season from this club, and they can get the rewards for that. With 3 points today, that would actually clinch promotion, and they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the three.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
Sandro with Dybala again. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Maybe he'll cross it here. Dybala. Neatly intercepted. He's given possession away here. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Federico Bernardeschi. João Cancelo. It's Mane. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Matuidi. Khedira. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
The pass threaded through. Salah! Wonderful finish! Well, this is the team that need to win to get promotion. I don't really need to remind you of that, but that's the scenario, and now they are leading. And joy and relief, I think, around the ground as well.
Yeah, well, it's a little early to be relieved, but you've got to be impressed by the way that they've gone about the job. They've been confident, they've been positive, and you'd fancy them to see it through now.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Liverpool have taken the lead. And now he's looking for some support. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And he's trying to get it away.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Roberto Firmino. It's Sadio Mane
in a great position to pull it back.
Firmino! No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Alexandro. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Douglas Costa, aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo.
Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. That's a great interception. And now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Fabinho.
To Robertson. Sadio Mane. The advantage given there, and they can... Salah! Salah! Wonderful goal! All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment, and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now, this looks promising. Robertson. Wijnaldum. Now, Sadio Mane. Jordan Henderson. Juventus regain possession here. Here's Alexandro. Dybala. Juventus get the corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
With good vision, Mohamed Salah got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Mane, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Clever ball. Kadip trying to get the ball in behind. And here's Ronaldo in the clear. It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Well, where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half-time, just a few minutes away.
I think they'd take that lead, given how they've played. They've not...
Could get a goal back here. And he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door, and now it's open.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Off we go again, 2-1. Number six, Sami Khedira. Here's Douglas Costa on the move and able to cut out the pass. Saw the ball, went for it. Good position for the cross. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Jordan Henderson. Mane! And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal score this entire season.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. And he bangs it away. It's Salah now. Jordan Henderson. Wijnaldum. It's Mane. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Oh, space to get the cross in. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Sami Khedira. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Douglas Costa. Dybala. Had a go! No great difficulty there for Alisson. Well, that's half-time. And 3-1. It's Liverpool's game to win, really, now. They've got the lead. That'll be a free kick. It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. Roberto Firmino. Dybala. We've given it straight to the opposition. Mohamed Salah. Jorginho Wijnaldum. A chance to break away now on the counter. Saw the pass coming and got there first. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Corner here for Liverpool. Short corner. He's quick, he's direct, he scores goals, he makes goals. Very much a modern-day attacker, Sadio Mane.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Matuidi, Douglas Costa. Dybala. Lovely, incisive pass. Douglas Costa. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
The shot's on!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Juventus have won a corner now.
Gone short with the corner.
Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. To Robertson. It's Sadio Mane. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Miralem Pjanic. Douglas Costa. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And now the shot!
Oh, charged down. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Good defensive clearance there. Corner for Juventus. Swung in by Dybala. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. And the referee has given the free kick. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible, and you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Dybala, room for the cross. Referee says free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Going to get a good ball into the box.
Miralem Pjanic. Now Cuadrado. Cuadrado! And the ball's in. It's a goal! No keeper in the world could have stopped that up there. Well, this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Jordan Henderson. Jordan Henderson. Fabinho. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Matuidi, fouled by him. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Played it short. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Ronaldo. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah can go in from here. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool.
They've gone short with the corner.
Henderson,
the shot's on! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Shot's on here, out for another corner.
That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Jordan Henderson.
Well, they're looking at their watches. Certainly the manager's doing that as well, because it is theirs to lose now, isn't it, Alan? But just this one goal, it could be snatched away from them in these closing moments.
Well, it could, but there hasn't been too many signs of that happening. They've been confident, they've been secure at the back. Just need to see it out now.
Well, he's got away from him. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Wijnaldum. It's a very good interception. It's a strange scoreline, isn't it, to see Juventus down and time is now against them.
It's not.
He's fouled by Ronaldo. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
To Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. Henderson. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. They can be quick on the break now. Incisive pass. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Mohamed Salah. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Looking for a through ball. Dybala. Dybala has given it away. Robertson. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Mohamed Salah. Could he really wrap it up now? And he's put it in for the goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here, and it's a perfect day for the...